If you ever find yourself wandering through Melbourne City, around almost every corner you'll find a beautifully complex piece of graffiti or layers upon layers of paint that act as a public contribution to personal expression. Street artists who are both based in Melbourne and those who travel here have collectively put Melbourne on the map for housing some of the best graffiti in the world. The worlds of music and artwork collide within the Melbourne domain. Memorials such as the one dedicated to the late Lou Reed can be seen in Howard Lane and attract attention from all walks of life. You'll rarely find graffiti hotspots such as Hosier or ACDC Lane Rose empty, as they'll always be crowded with intrigued onlookers or street artists who are adding their name to the list of those who have maintained this colourful utopia. Notable Melbourne artists such as David Meggs Hook, Lush Sucks, Roan and Regan Haha have forged a career out of street artwork, their aesthetic now being widely respected and a definite highlight within the city. Some works comment on recognisable animations, icons and even lovable characters from film and television. They highlight and challenge the relationship our society has with popular culture and media while aiming to add some humour to the landscape. Mockery is made of popular social media figures such as Kim Kardashian and Taylor Swift, most notably by the artist Lush Sucks, who is synonymous for featuring well-known celebrities in his works. Not only within Melbourne, but on a global stage, street artwork acts as the vehicle for political commentary and for rebellion. Graffiti of certain political figures is a loud and uninterrupted response to the social climate of the world. Security bollards placed around public spaces in the CBD have been dubbed a free-for-all for street artists. As a whole, street artwork in Melbourne CBD is used as the mode of expression to bring to the surface ideas about identity, culture, and unity as Australians.